The first leg of the Greater Triangle District Tour will be held tonight here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Bishop Wooden will be the speaker, and the service will begin at 6 p.m. The second leg of the tour will be held Sunday, February 23rd at 6 p.m. at Victorious Praise Fellowship Church of God in Christ. The church is located at 2116 Page Road in Durham, and the speaker will be Pastor James Parker. Also, the Greater Triangle District Meeting will be held February 25th through the 27th and March 1st at Victorious Praise Fellowship Church of God in Christ. Be sure to join us for Tuesday night service to be held February 11th at 7:30 p.m. in the Multipurpose Room. The speakers will be Evangelist Christy Davis and Elder James Faison. All ladies are encouraged to rise early and join First Lady Pamela Wooden for the monthly prayer call to be held Thursday, February 13th at 6 a.m. All prayer requests can be sent to ur_women@powooden.org. To participate, dial 530-881-1212 and enter passcode 726-840-337 when prompted. The Happy Warriors would like to thank Bishop and First Lady Wooden for making it possible to attend the 2020 March for Life in Washington, D.C. We were part of the largest gathering of advocates for life ever and also afforded the opportunity to hear the first sitting President Donald Trump speak at this event. You can join Bishop Wooden and the Happy Warriors in the fight to save the lives of the unborn every Saturday from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. at a Woman's Choice Clinic located at 3305 Drake Circle in Raleigh. 1 hour or more in prayer and support of this vital ministry will be greatly appreciated. All ministers and elders' wives are invited to join us for our first meeting of 2020 with our very own First Lady Pamela Wooden to be held Sunday, February 16th at 9:30 a.m. in the Fellowship Hall. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ annual business meeting will be held Monday, February 17th at 7 p.m. All members are welcome to attend. The Upper Room would like to recognize postgraduate achievements. If you earned a postgraduate degree in the last quarter of 2019, please submit your name, school name, and degree conferred to urannounced@hotmail.com by Tuesday, February 18th at 5 p.m. Bishop Wooden will be the guest speaker for the Virginia District Meeting to be held Friday, February 21st at 7:30 p.m. The service will be hosted by Superintendent Willie Bamberg at Judah Sanctuary, located at 1419 County Street in Portsmouth, Virginia. The Philippians Breakfast will be held Saturday, February 29th from 10 a.m. to noon at the Prestonwood Country Club in Cary. Registration is now open for this complimentary breakfast, and you are encouraged to sign up after service in the lobby. Seating is limited, so please register today. Attention graduating high school seniors in the class of 2020 and your parents. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ would like to recognize your achievements. Please email the following information to gn@powooden.org on or before Sunday, March 15th. Student name, parent or guardian name, high school name, accomplishments and honors, and post-high school plans. Second Tuesday Night Sisters Bible Study will make its triumphant return in March with a discussion on the Book of Esther and how you have been preserved for such a time as this. Register after this morning service in the vestibule to secure your position. Also, ladies, be sure to mark your calendars for Women's Weekend 2020 to be held March 27th through the 29th here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Save the date for an unforgettable weekend experience. Something's going on in the Upper Room.